Thank you. Coming! Ruby snacks! Right! It's the Headless Specter!
Oh.
Ruby snacks. Right, it's a werewolf.
Thank you.
crummy. It's a warm day.
The infamous Scooby-Doo. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the mastermind. I'm the reason you're here.
You are?
I'm the one who made Professor Graham disappear.
Who did?
I'm also the one who's brought back all of your old foes.
But why?
That is a mystery you will never solve. And one more thing. I'm the one who's kidnapped all your friends.
Velma!
Scooby-Doo!
See if you can get past this fiendish fright. You remember the Black Knight.
Velma! He disappeared!
We'll worry about that later, Scooby. Watch out! It's the Black Knight!
Oh, no!
Right.
we'd look for them, Scooby.
Okay.
Something fishy's going on here, Scooby. We solved the mystery of the Black Knight ages ago. Have you found any clues?
I don't know. There was a spooky groundskeeper.
A spooky groundskeeper?
Yeah, and ghosts and monsters.
Scooby-Doo, you know there's no such thing as monsters and ghosts. Remember the first time we met the Black Knight? We thought he was a monster, but really he was just a guy in a mask. Aha! I found him! Jinkies! The lenses got knocked out!
Where's some lenses, Velma?
Thanks, Scooby. I can't see a thing without these. Jinkies, Scooby! It's the Creeper!
The Creeper? Where?
He's everywhere! Run, Scooby!
Velma, wait! I don't see the Creeper.
Why, hello there.
Hello.
I'm Professor Alexander Graham. And you found one of my amazing invention crates. Let's see now. What's in this one? Here we go. Well, inside this box, you should either find my automated herring scraper or my anti-stick galoshes. Oh, looks like it's the galoshes. With these, you can walk across any sticky surface and not get stuck. And best of all, they're banana-flavored. Oh, banana. My favorite.
These might be useful. It's the Headless Specter! Rummy! What? It's a warp gate! secret. The warp gate!